smooth and settled, you know, position. Your heart is warming up already. Kwakutila, don't lie when I say I did it, I did it. You know what I mean? Hey YouTube, what's up? How you doing? This is Eric Kita. I'm back again with another video. Basically today we're doing something different. What I came up with today is literally share something I came across. A wonderful musician. His name is Black Sherif. And well, I was watching Wode Maya. Y'all know Wode Maya. I'm gonna do one thing. I'm going to share his channel so y'all can tell. You know, Wode Maya is one of the best YouTubers in Africa. He's got over 1.1 million subscribers. Obviously, this is Wode Maya here. Obviously, you can see his channel here. 1.1 million subscribers. He's number one in Africa at the moment. You can't play with this man. So he actually did an interview with this wonderful musician. So the video basically is the Genesis of Black Sherif. So you all know Wode Maya. For those who don't know Wode Maya, so now you know. The best thing maybe you can do for Wode Maya for bringing us this wonderful video where he literally went and speak to the artist himself. And he called that video, he named the video, the Genesis of Black Sherif. So yeah, y'all should go and check him out and subscribe to his channel.
How do you feel going back to your roots, man?
Mad excited, bro.
When was the last time you went there?
In January, I think.
What are you expecting when you get there, bro?
I just...
Yo! We are finally in Konongo. This is where Black Sherif was born.
So this is Black Sherif here. So you do what I got to do here. I'm going to subscribe. Do you know what I mean? When you subscribe, usually you get, ring the bell, the notification bell, you know yourself. Please do the same on my channel as well and follow me as we're going along with Black Sherif. So I'm going to do a quick reaction on his song. So, let's get on it. The song is called Kwaku the Traveler. And I hope you follow the song with me. And it's a beautiful song, wonderful sound, everything is perfect. So let's get on with it. Okay, so I'm gonna stop right there. I just like the intro, the way the song is coming in, immediately kind of like puts you in a very smooth and settled, position. Your heart is warming up already. Kwakutila, don't lie when I say I did it, I did it. You know what I mean? That's what basically, because I heard before and I was like, yo, that was hot. So I'm going to go back a little bit so we can hear the way the song is actually jumping in.
Kwakukila don't lie when I say I did it. Big stars, big cash, my way, but still I can't believe. Under 1 minute, still I can't believe. But I can't blame myself for this shit. I knew my gem was born for this shit. Of course I fucked up. Who never fuck up, hands in the air? No hands, still I can't believe. You know what I mean? I was young, what you expect from me? It is what it is. But I keep going, no. More like a rolling stone, cause I have no stopping time. Can nobody stop a man? Oh, I keep going, no. More like a rolling stone, cause I have no stopping time. Can nobody stop a man? No, I'm gonna run my race, I'm gonna keep my pace. Cause I really have no one to play when I fall again. I can't stand this pain, I can't watch me fail. So anytime you pray, remember my name, remember you know what.
All right, so far what I understand he's talking about is literally telling us, listen, y'all, if you never really messed up, come on, let me see your hand. Show your hand if you never really messed up, because all I know is we're all messed up, right? So he's talking about it. He's telling us, I keep my pace. I keep focusing on the most important thing because I know, I recognize I messed up, right? Growing up, I messed up. So if you're never really messed up, show your hands. Come on now. Let me see you. Let's go.
Traveler, the name is Kwaku the Hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again for me coming now. Yeah, swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know. Remember, you know a traveler, the name is Kwaku the hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again, bro, me coming now. I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know. They say, when it's on and it's on, you can't stop till it's done. See, goddamn, I'm a buck. I brand to you, I'm a great man, oh. That been Kuana met you. It's great man, oh. It's great man, oh. When it's on, then it's on. I can't stop till it's done. See, goddamn, I'm a buck. I brand to you, I'm a sweet. It's great man, oh. That been Kuana met you. It's great man, oh. It's great man, oh.
Now, I can't really understand some of the words he's saying. I believe he's using his language, you know, and he's throwing some of these words. But, you know, obviously, you know, most songs in Africa these days, you will have a mixture of English and a local language. So, but in general, really, you can understand what he's talking about. It's pretty much the same message, which, you know, I got to tell you what, even if you realize that you have messed up in the past, now it's time for you to kind of keep track and keep moving forward the right way. Let's carry on.
See me on the roads. Talking to you most. Remember, you know a traveler. The name is Kwaku the hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again, bro, me coming now. I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know. Remember, you know a traveler. The name is Kwaku the hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again, bro, me coming now. I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know.
Anyways, that's the end of the song, pretty much. I'm going to put this away. So, yeah, please, guys, don't forget to go and subscribe onto his channel. Do not forget to like and, you know, and share the song and all that stuff. I'm going to put the link down below. And also, I'm going to put the link of the video from Wode Maya. Because I saw the interview. It's really the interview that took me into, you know, trying to, you know, come up here and do this review. So I guess, shout out to Wode Maya for bringing up that interview he did. I'll put the link down below. Shout out to the Black Sherif, the man. He's here, he's young. This guy is gonna be huge. He's already huge, like, but it's only the beginning, and it's already like creating these kind of waves. You know what I mean? So anybody, all of you, if you know you have messed up, the best thing you can do is recognize that. If you don't recognize you have messed up, stop pointing fingers at other people trying to tell them they messed up or they're full of crap. Do you know what I mean? You need to look into yourself as well. Look into the mirror. Accept your mistake as well. Do not sit down here trying to point fingers at everybody. And, you know, leave some great comment on here and tell me if you ever messed up before. If you can you show your hand if you... Yeah, now if you never messed up, you know what I mean? So, like the Black Sherif says, I don't think I'm going to see a hand up, because we all have messed up, and let's just recognize it and get back on our proper track and move forward. My name is Eric Kita, and this was my little review, not a little review, it's got some kind of reaction. So subscribe onto my channel. Press the like button. I'm going to tell you something. The like button really do something great with my algorithm. So YouTube going to help me out appearing in more of the people's screens, you know. Like if you log on to YouTube, boom, here's Eric. You know what I mean? That's because people are pressing like. You keep pressing that like and subscribe. Thank you. I'll see you on to the next one. Bye. See ya. The hustler, he's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again, bro, me coming now, I swear.